prophecy, May 10, 2015. In the spirit, the economy of the East is seen greatly damaged shortly.